Well, Jaguar introduced the all-electric I-Pace at the Geneva Motor Show. Here in New York, we're getting something far more overtly aggressive. This is the F-Pace SVR. Now, this might be an SUV, but the F-Pace has got serious Jaguar DNA. There's a supercharged 5-liter V8 making 550 horsepower, 502 pound-feet of torque, and it'll leap to 60 miles per hour in just 4.1 seconds. Of course, the F-Pace should handle really well, too. Not only does it have all-wheel drive, but it's got an electronic rear differential. The car is also stiffer and has a lot less body roll than the standard F-Pace. Now, inside here, there is no mistaking that I'm in a very special truck. Not only are these leather seats incredibly cool with the quilting, but they've got super bolsters too to hold me in place when I'm going around a corner. And you still do have the utility of an SUV. There are 33.5 cubic feet of total cargo space behind the seats. So do you want one? Well, the price tag for all this performance isn't actually that shocking. When the car goes on sale this spring, the MSRP is $79,990. If you guys like what you've seen so far, you can find out even more about the 2019 Jaguar F-Pace SVR at MotorOne.com.